Hi, I'm Kyle Cunningham, a senior engineer on Grafana's DataViz squad. And today, I'm excited to show you text wrapping for the table panel, which we've enabled in preview for Grafana 11.1. This is an often requested feature, and so we're excited to get this out there. I have a table panel set up here already, and as you can see, I have records with the text overflowing, and I want to be able to see it all. So all I need to do is go down to Cell Options, and then select Wrap Text. And as you can see, the text gets wrapped. One of the nice parts of this is that even if the text is long or short, it will wrap appropriately and we'll get the right heights for these rows here. All right, now let me just show you one more example. In this case, I have a table where I have multiple string fields. Let's see what happens when I go down to Wrap. Okay, I'm gonna select Wrap Text again. Oh, and there you go, you can see the text is wrapped. By default, we try and look and find the field that has the most text and wrap on that, since that's usually the one that you want to wrap with. But what about in the case of the extra field? Maybe we want to use that instead. So let's deselect here. It gets turned off. We go down to overrides. I'll add a field override, and I'll select by name, and I'll choose the extra field. I'll add an override property. And we're going to select the cell type. It's already auto, and we can wrap with that. So let's select that. And there we go. We have text wrapping on the extra field rather than the text field, which has the longest text. So that is text wrapping for Grafana 11.1. We're excited for you to all try this out. And we're also working on some additional features to this, including the ability to compare text in multiple fields and select the longest one for wrapping. Regardless of which field it's in. We're going to be working on that, and we're excited to get that out soon as well. We hope you all enjoy this feature, and we're looking forward to your feedback. Thanks so much.